Another shocking case of police brutality. Cops were caught on camera in the state's Itawa district assaulting a six-year-old child. The child was picked up by the police on allegations that she had stolen 250 rupees from a resident in the area. She was then mercilessly roughed up by the cops, as you can see in these disturbing visuals. Two policemen torturing her, pulling her hair and ears over and over again as the child cries out in pain. All this while the other policemen just looked on. After media reports emerged, two of the officers have been suspended.